We are in the 9900 block of Frederick Road in Ellicott City. And this is the Ravens House of Howard County. You can't help but notice it when you drive past. There's lots of honking of horns when you drive past. And this is Terry Joe and Sammy Kastner's house. And they have spent the past 5+ years really decorating this house to make it a shrine to the Ravens. Hi, Terry Joe. Hi, Sammy.
Hi.
Take us through what you have here on your property.
First of all, welcome to the Ravens House. Right here is one of our favorite displays. New this year, my son created the display up top. He threw the ball at the light and it kind of stuck. And down here we have it supporting the Ravens defense. Purple bowling balls. We love this part.
And next we have our shrine to Ray Lewis. After retiring, we really put it into full gear. We show off all of his jerseys that we have and even the one that I'm wearing today.
And then we move to the front porch. Terry, I know you love to sit on the swing here. Look at that banner.
My favorite place of all. When we sit out here, we hear from the community. Everybody loves to scream, "Go Ravens, honk their horns." Sammy and I both love sitting out here.
And look at are they goalposts? Look at this.
Yes, they are. I think they really set off the house, and I love them. Those were a birthday present from my daughter.
Was that you?
Yes.
Oh, happy birthday, Mom.
Yeah, always.
And then we go to the end of the porch and all the way down at the other end of the property. Well, look at that. This week we're honoring Joe Flacco, and I say this week because...
Every week we like to showcase each player if they do well, and as long as we have their jersey, we like to show them off and show our support for them and how they played in that game that week.
Now, both of you, tell us how all this came about and where you hope it leads.
It started when the Ravens won their first Super Bowl, and it started with just one flag. And then about year 5 is when it really took off, when we began getting support from the community and began getting little presents. The neighborhood was donating flags for us to put up.
And it's just escalated from there.
Ready, go Ravens!